armed men took control of the office at gunpoint earlier today. Most of the employees escaped relatively unharmed during the initial chaos of the takeover, but four people are unaccounted for and have been verified to be hostages. The reason behind the attack remains a mystery. With no end to the conflict in sight, authorization has been given for someone to enter the office and attempt a daring hostage rescue. In other news, the president has been... Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.